Gnasia, and well episode of Monster Hunter. And this time, we're actually going to take down Velkhana. And as you see, my gun's been upgraded. Unfortunately, my armor hasn't. I actually realized last time I don't think I had any decorations equipped there. But anyway, don't remember. Anyway, how about we go in and see if we can cut its tail off, break its face and its wings, and take it down. Almost did. We didn't die those previous two times. Would've been successful. So anyway, let's go in. No cutscene this time round. So that's fine. And a bump. Oh my. Saw him run. What? And that phone's still broken. Ouchie! Forgot about that bit. The cat's got the healing thing plus this, so I should be fine, theoretically. No, I'm left. Brick. Anyway, let's see if we can get that tail. Oh my. I got the tail, luckily. Oh, this part. Ouchie! Okay, I got some good evasion this time around. Let's see. Ouchie! Okay, need heal. My kitty's going by with that. Maybe I should heal some more. Yeah, fine. And a bonk. And a bonk. Another two in the tail. Okay, if I can. Might not actually be able to get that tail off. Although I got 10 extra slash bullets, it may still not come off. Push. Bugger. God dang it. Can I make sure I heal up? Oh my. Definitely a kill. Keep running, or those things are gonna fall on my head. Definitely gonna miss you. I need you alive. Even when it roars, it drops stuff on you. Anyway. Could have done better. Oh well, at least I managed it. Ooh, angry. Oh, not even raging. Heck. And that's a wing shot. That's a face shot. I think you bit too high that, buddy. And double attack. Okay. No time for shooting. Only time for healing. That's a good leap, huh? It's not. Oh, okay. Okay. Skills help me out with that one. Ah, balls. Ouch. Kidding? Well, that could be useful. Okay. Healing time. Never mind. Okay, not that step. Okay. Okay, nice drop on my head. Well, I'm just buggering off now. Ooh, crystal shard. Interesting. Well, let's go after the bugger. Oh, I need 5 of them to make that gun. Oh my. What the fuck is over here? Oh my. I was gonna jump off to try and strike. Ah, bugger. That's it, you pain in the ass. And... we got to put the rope in. Ooh, that could be a problem. Ouchie! Run! Take some healings in order. Okay, I haven't done any healing in a while. How annoying. And, yeah. Come on out. Oh well. Ouchie, I'm right underneath. That was close. Not how I wanted things to go. Hey, thank you. Kitty, why don't you put down another one of those health stations? Would be handy. Yeah. Okay. No double cutting. Stop it. God damn it. Try to the other side. Then. That was close. I might have to return to camp to restore my health items. Keeps up. And am I? That was close. And why do you play these? I'm surprised that they get me. Huh. This one's poisoned. And now it's got a zombie. Hey, what a pain in the ass. I'm right here. That's too close. Oh, that's going to be a close sort of burst sort of thing, isn't it? I'll knock it off. Oh my. Somehow they did that, luckily. I haven't got my ice cubes on my head lately, have you? That's lucky. I didn't reload. Tents sometimes create some supplies. Yeah, I know. Gee, I did that one. Anyway. Ooh. Are you kidding? Now I need to get over here, so I start using a hot drink. You might. I'm trying to restore my stems. Yeah. Heal resistance. Thank you. I'll do you to restore stamina. Got ya. Almost went. Almost left. Oh my. I should restore my stamina while doing this. Think about that. Yet again, the bug is not getting much time to actually pass it over. It's going down right now. And bunk, 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 and bunk. And put that there. There we go. And bugger off now anyway. Okay, number two, get your ass over here so I can heal you. Is there a footprint over there? Okay, little bugger. Hey. Oh, that's not good. You're ramping up the attacks, aren't you? Wings broken. Now all I need to do is get the tail off. And that's everything. I'm getting a patch. This is problematic. Looks like I escaped it. I should have crafted those slash bullets. I interested in that. That wasn't a smart idea, to be honest. Oh well, never mind. Keep going. I know you're trying to drop those on me, but I'm gonna keep moving. So you can't do that. Now, bugger. Move. Than last time. Good. I just need to upgrade this weapon to its final stage. I can't fight the Silver Rathalos just yet. Here we go. Wait, am I normal? Dangerous attack. I don't like that one. Good, mate. Mate, play with that one. Let's play that one. And maybe this one too. That'd be more fun. On the back. Hit it. Oof, wrapped in the legs. Should be using it on the head, but can't do what I got to. And risky. Because of that attack, mainly. I had more loaded at once, and it was a bit easy to reload, and I probably would try to get the head more frequently. I have one load at a time, and yes, reload. Not the recoil's a bit of a bugger. Oh, not the bugger over. That's good. Okay. We have a dangerous type to use against this one. Thank you. Really? It's probably gonna be creatures. I'm actually surprised that hunters don't get frozen the same way. Oh, you bugger! You would run. Neat. Oh well, I'll just collect this, heal up, then head back after the bugger. Now my shoe! There she is. I guess my fireball as well, Mia. I'll use them until afterwards. I might be able to get a few of them. Move. you were capable of freezing over a bus screen. But the powerful ice is there. Oh, bugger. Load. How cheap. Huh. Oh no. We've got those little buggers up there too. Okay. Now it's reload. Come on. How cheap. Well then. If that wasn't a good idea. Oh well. Oh bugger. Ow. Come on, kitty. Grab the please. That's a little unfair, attacking while I'm down. Oh my. Well then. This is problematic. He's not gonna do anything. Get up there, buddy. Into that. Hello? Okay. Got it. That is one off, but it's fine on here. Okay. I realize that I don't have my fireball as well as the maiden was, because I've maxed them out. Well, for the 999 in the chest. Face. So I'm gonna have to make those when I can. Okay. That was close. How cheap. Thank you, kitty. How cheap. Pain in the ass. Healing. Let's go grab that item that we placed down over here. And now, this one. And that was close. Ooh, big ice stack. Buggering off now, aren't you? Dang bugger. That hasn't come back yet. Oh, let's make some more fire bullets. Oh my. She's right there, ready to kill me if I'm not careful. Right. Anyway, time to shoot. A few more times. Okay, let's switch back to fire. Oh, stuff has gone down. Let's fix that. Hey. Nope. And there. Oh my. Okay. Getting better at avoiding this bugger's attacks, but I'm not doing it perfectly, so, you know. The crumbs there. Oh, yeah, you knocked the bugger down. Reload. Okay. I'm actually surprised that Wolg is still up and fighting. He might be killed by now. Look at that, yeah. Put you down, buddy. There's a 40s there. A hard claw. Ow. Two different things, either. Interesting. Okay. That was dangerous. And only one of those hit. It's not good. Ooh, that was close. Come on! Please stop doing doubles. I'm gonna go. And we'll grab this item. Mine. Now I'm able to. I think I'll latch onto the bugger's face and blast him with it. And boom. Ready. Let me shoot there. Oh! Okay. Now. What I thought was gonna happen didn't. Ouchie! You bugger! Oh, and run. Healy, healy, healy time. Good night. More heals. And now stand there. Okay. Okay. We got reduced, but it still hurts. Alrighty then. Big one. Okay, not as big as I thought it would be. I think that would be the worst time trying to latch its face. Me. What a pain in the ass. Look at you, little bugger. Best time to do this. Oh my. Let's reload this and then move on to a different bullet type. Oh, more dragon pads. That. Got it. Not the right bullet type to use. The balloon's too heavy. Thank you, well. I should really heal or the next attack will finish me. Unfortunately, I'm in the corner. And Let's get some more of these explosives placed down. Not sure what you're doing that ball. Ouchie! Oh no. That was annoying. Let's restock. Okay, you icy bugger. Let's see if I can get that tail off. Come on. Let me bring her own back on immediately. Come on. Maybe I'll go back and put them again. Dang it. These slow ass animations always gets me. But there's not enough mod slots to deal with that problem on this gun. I'm doing that when I spiked. Okay. Two different ways of getting spiked then. Okay, I jumped into that one. Well, due to the curse, I'm going to die again any second now. Yeah, whenever I die once, I always die a second time. Almost immediately. It's annoying. Oh, great help. I missed. Heal time. Oh, bugger. Easy. That bugger's doing a breath attack. Oh, come on. Always taking massive amount of damage. I don't know if health take a max damage tip on this thing. Neat. Someone's surviving. Nope. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. That one at least. Come on. Yeah, that didn't seem like a safety beam yet. Come on, you little fucker. That's a good opportunity. And next something, but snack something, something from ya. Yeah. Nothing. Any good. Yeah, let's go with this. Reload. Right there. And this is here. What's it for your side? That's for your tail. There we go. Oh, focus on rage mode. And that's what's on the back. There we go. Nope. Get his tail? Get it. Zoom it. The bugger's weakened this time. A bit sooner. Ah, still got two lives left, luckily. Okay, let's get our item from this thing and then head back. Well, head over to the bugger. Okay, you're done past. Oh, I forgot to bring the big bombs. Dang it. Come here. Hopefully, she'll go down soon. Yeah? Won't be able to even miss it. There you go. Oh, I rolled a bit too soon there. And that was close. And done. And done. Got the spikies. And oh, okay. And here we go. Oh my. I'll put that down. And that's it. Ah, my guy. Luckily. Luckily. Ah, bugger. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, come on. Not sure I'm still alive, but I'm glad I am. Velkhana? Stay away for a second. I don't do any long-range attacks. A pain in the ass. Anyway, okay. Oh, you bugger, something. Alright, that's close. Oops, okay. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Stuck between the walls. Ah, come on. Don't see that one happening. Oh. Don't get that. Yeah, I know. Look, I don't want to die. I think the other way I'm gonna successfully take this bugger down quickly to have more people here, stars. Also, have better armor than the silver reckless gun. Anyway. I'm gonna stuck between a bunch of rifles there. Well, I wasn't missing so much. Oh, what the hell? You're doing massive amounts of damage. Oh my, I'm lucky I avoided that. Oh, freaking ice walls in the way. Bloody everywhere. One thing. Ooh, we just set your attack. Down you go. Oh, And hard claw. And place. She running off. She's running off down here. You meant to run into that. Oh, please don't tell me. Buggering off. This is the worst time for you to do that. You know that, right? Alright, you down, bugger. No, that didn't quite help. There we go. Probably be a lot more stabby, so I've got to keep my distance. There we go. You big pain in the ass! Seriously, that's almost 45 minutes! Another crystal shard. Need 5 of those darn things. What about Cortex? Well then, how about we see what comes next? Hopefully, we're done with the story of Iceborne. But probably not. We'll see. Now they're just mining the place up.
Well done. You've outdone yourself.
Amazing.
How'd you do it?
Can't believe it.
It's a pain in the ass. Tried twice.
Formed by magma cooled rapidly.
By using these shards, it's able to control the cold.
Then when they weather and fall off, it simply replaces them.
Oh man, that's cool.
I want to see what his arm looks like.
Interesting. Remarkable indeed.
Oh, wow.
You must be excited to see your grandfather now.
Yeah. It's just... I have the feeling that... there was something else he wanted me to know.
Maybe.
He'll let you know.
Right. And I'm going to tell him everything.
Sure.
Partner!
Hi.
For everything you've done for me, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I mean you. And then... what I mean is...
greetings.
Hi.
Back, huh? Nice. Things have calmed down around here.
It would appear so. Then please, enlighten me on everything I've missed.
Sure.
And so... Legiana resumed their normal routine, and thus we were able to avoid complete disaster.
Impressive work. However, I have some troublesome news for you. I'd like to share what I've discovered.
But oh my.
Before that...
We've discovered unnatural fault lines all over this place. Tons of them. This all points to frequent seismic action throughout the area.
Seismic action?
Right. However, we haven't been able to figure out how this connects to Velkhana.
That, and we don't know what's causing those songs. Wait a sec.
It appears that everything is connected. The Legiana's behavior and the rejuvenated Velkhana are a simple byproduct of this phenomenon. If we don't put a stop to this, the ecosystem irregularities will continue.
Oh my.
What's the cause?
The old devil worm.
Again.
Please don't tell me I placed strength under the fight. Ooh. My mind just collapsed.
What the heck is that?
Ooh. Bet it's... Well, that'll look good. I got another lash. Don't get a lot of materials, do you? I'll be honest with you. Nice. Pure dragon blood. I bet that's what I've been needing for quite a few things now. Large Elder Dragon Bone. Ooh, so many new stages of weapons have been unlocked. Nice. So, let's see if there's anything afterwards. I wouldn't be surprised if there was. A new arena quest has been updated. Barbarian. New upgrade level is now available for armor. Nice. Oh, that means all of my armor needs upgrading. Oh well, makes it stronger. More resistant.
Let me just say one thing.
Okay.
The way everyone came together to overcome Velkhana, it made me proud to be a part of this team. Outstanding work.
Alrighty.
That said, our work's not done. Report.
I've been conducting an inquiry into the source of the mysterious song reported by the Fifth Fleet.
And I've been doing my own separate investigation into the geological phenomenon we're now calling seismic actions. Together, we've realized that the most profound traces of seismic actions happen to be everywhere that the song's been heard.
Okay.
They can't possibly be caused by the same thing, can they?
The old Everworld. Of course, those might just turn out to be silly words written on a piece of old cloth. But I think whoever wrote them must have had their reasons.
Yeah.
At any rate, we need to find more locations linking the song and the seismic actions. The two of us alone cannot cover enough ground.
I agree. We should look into the link between these two phenomena. Now, what would you have us do?
I think the Fourth Fleet Hunter should lend a hand with investigating the song and the seismic actions. And as for the Fifth, I think it'd be best for them to focus their sights on monster behavior in each region. Just like with the Legiana, it wouldn't surprise me if other monsters have started getting rowdy too.
True. That old Everworld may have stirred up some of the more rambunctious customers here in the New World.
Yep.
I agree with the Chief's plan. If we follow that,
I agree right through.
We've all got our parts to play.
And we'd better play those parts well, or else by the time we discover the truth behind this old Everworm, it may already be too late.
Okay, let's get to it.
Alrighty then. Okay.
To the bottom of this mystery. We're in charge of the Elder's Recess.
Serviceful. Ooh,
do be careful.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. More details on Velkhana. Mainly its rewards. Hello. Oh, no. Case of something. Is that me something annoying? Oh, I can deliver that right now. Algakuta painting. Huh. Wait, I'm gonna end this here. And then we're gonna go to the Elder's Recess to probably do something. Alright, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.